My name is Abby Bradshaw, and I am a junior, and I'm interning at Piesold Management. When I began this internship, I was very excited. I don't work at the office. I work at a McDonald's in town, but I was really excited to have the opportunity to see what goes on behind the scenes. So I am interning with the marketing communication PR specialist. Her name is Cassie Myers. She's very involved in the community, like with young professionals and Piesold Management. She's also been a part of the Miss Georgia board. My responsibilities included basically promoting PR events. So I helped with, for example, a Easter Bunny event we had at a McDonald's. We visited elementary schools, handed out Happy Meals, and I also visited each of the McDonald's locations and got new pictures because our goal of this internship was to try to revamp the training program for the newly hired employees the best we could with the time that we had. So far, we have done all the pictures, so that's done. I've assisted her with meetings. I've assisted with PR events. We wanted to try to knock out videos, but we haven't gotten around to that yet. That requires a lot of time, and we don't have a lot left, but maybe in the future, I'll be able to start something with them, and I'm really excited to see where this could go. I'm hoping maybe I could have an opportunity with them. And I've overall, I've had a great internship experience, and I'm really grateful for the opportunity.